Minister of Information and Civic Education, Patricia Kaliati, says some journalists are giving the nation wrong information. She was reacting to media reports that expectant mothers who visited Ethel Mutharika Maternity Wing's antenatal services at Kamu Central Hospital were asked to bring 5 liters of diesel for the hospital's generators. Kaliati urged journalists to cross-check their facts with relevant authorities.
The government spokesperson, but also the Minister of Information and Civic Education, knowing that they have maternity education today, I decided to come and visit the women themselves and to hear from their mouth whether it's true that they're asked to pay 1,800, which is equivalent to 5 liters of diesel or petrol. And I wanted also to civic educate them that if there is that kind of information, then they've got to report to us. But also, if they didn't hear whatever they were being educated on the maternity education day, they were supposed to find out from the nurses what is it. They've got also to find out and to ask. But if there is also misconception or misinformation, they need also to ask from the official that we were having a lesson at such a date. Maybe Dr. Alide, even the matron or the patron, the matron herself, that there was a lecture or there was a lesson on this and we didn't get clear, but they also asked us to do this. So when I consulted the women themselves, the pregnant women themselves, they said there's nothing of that nature. They've never even been told to do that. What they've been asked is to get ready to prepare themselves. As government, we are suing this reporter and we are suing this paper for lighting, tarnishing the image of government. This is a thing which are not, which we are condemning as government, and we don't want to tolerate this. If it's political, then they've got to know how to go about this. But they should not even provoke us in terms of public issues which we are giving to the public.
These allegations are not true. It's totally very untrue, unless the woman who was giving that information, what can I say? Unless she had some misconceptions about the information that we give them. What I know is when they come here, we talk about birth preparedness. And when we talk about birth preparedness, we talk on issues of transport. Do you have transport to come here when the labor starts? And if the woman says yes, we tell them, make sure there's fuel in your car in preparing for your birth when you come here at the hospital, but not necessarily telling them to bring the fuel here to put in our genset. That's totally very untrue.
That's the chief nursing officer at the Ethel Mutharika Maternity Wing, Jane Chisenga, describing those reports as untrue.